Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Don't believe the hype. My name is Christine and
this is Ryan.
Such a pause. But yeah, so this is going to be a vlog with us. As we go to check out the flea market.
Yeah.
So they usually have it in a parking lot. It's a big size, typically for a flea market. And yeah, just gonna check out the different vendors and stuff like that. We are gonna check out a few other stores, either Ross, TJ Maxx, Burlington, because he needs some work shoes. And yeah, I just want to see what other stuff they have in there. So
it's a beautiful day outside.
It is really nice. It's not supposed to rain, but no, it is actually supposed to rain, but later during the day, who knows? Is it you or me? But that the weather app always, like, it changes so quickly. Like, one moment it says it's gonna rain, and then the next it doesn't. What? Your mask? Oh, well, you forgot it, so you either turn back or, yeah. So, yeah, next clip is basically you're gonna see us at the flea market, so.
So we're basically here at the flea market and we were gonna do like a quick outfit check. So what hat you got on?
Fear God. I can get more hats, but this is my go-to hat for now.
Alright. What shirt?
Stussy Cactus Plant Flea Market.
Nice little heart.
Levi's, Foam Runners, and my human made handkerchief as my face mask.
Alright, and then he got the raft bag, so. And his little Apple Watch. The high shoes.
All right, so got this H&M button up. This is a thrifted, like, them silk scarves with the, like, Versace print. Forever 21 cargo pants. I got my Eleli Mays. This is the collab she did with Nike. I forgot what they're called. And my fear gommel bag. So, kept it cute and simple. Alright, so what are you hoping to find?
Games, sneakers, t-shirts, hats. Maybe some house products, paintings.
That's a lot, man.
Maybe cool jewelry. Oh, and a Green Ranger flip head Power Ranger toy.
Bro, you've been on a hunt for that for like ever, and you
not
still
the newer
haven't.
Ones, the old ones.
You still haven't found it.
And the White Ranger one. I don't have the. I have the White Ranger, not the Green Ranger.
All right. Well.
You want one?
Look at the jacket. Kind of cool.
Yeah. Portrait. It's a large though.
Yeah, it's a large.
Thank you.
so.
Maybe we could be a plant mom. Absolutely not. I do fake around here. This actually looks pretty good. You want to try a smoothie?
Ooh.
So how's that smoothie tasting? Real tart, right?
Real healthy.
Real one with the earth?
No sugar.
No sweeteners, none of that.
I should have bought that cupcake instead.
Yeah. All right, let's get your reaction eating, trying this out. What's it feeling like?
Moist and succulent.
Really sweet? Frosting could make or break desserts. I'm more of like a buttercream. I don't like the it looks like buttercream. It looks really good. Mm-hmm. All right, so you had a few bites, 1 out of 10. 10 being really good.
10 and a half.
Damn. What is it called? The place?
Sister Sweets.
Sister Sweets. All right, I'm gonna get a bite and see what it is looking like. Second stop is Ross. Let's see what gems they got in here. You need something like this, bro. But in all black. Is it, would you get in trouble if it had a hanger color? Bro, it's comfortable. Come on, bro. Yeah, they don't look waterproof. These knit ones. These. No. The blue. I feel like you could always tell when something is not that great. Then on top of that, you wear a small size, so it's just gonna be hard to find your size. His ass decided to come to Cherry Hill Mall.
Because you're not supposed to be telling all little people.
Yeah, I can. Like third stop, Urban Outfitters.
Unfortunately, I didn't get any good clips at Urban Outfitters, so the next clip is just a Fat Burger.
So right now we're at Wood Fat Burger. So, your first time trying this?
Yeah.
It's my first time as well, so we're gonna see what this food hitting like. So. Yeah, I've never had it. Oh, they got a vegan shake.
I didn't get a milkshake because it didn't have Oreos in it.
That's anything. They have other flavors besides Oreo flavored. But okay. Look out. Dig this one.
Burgers.
I'm going good. Let me see a sandwich.
How many people paint that burger?
Huh?
The wall, I think. It's triple XL challenge.
Let me see what your burger looks like, bro. Bro, juicy and succulent.
Dang.
So here's a quick mini haul of the stuff that we got today. We got the Wii Sports for $10. This was at the flea market. You know, the game's still intact. God damn, you're driving like a madman.
Swerving the real potholes.
But yeah, no, God damn. If you could feel how it is being in the car and these crazy turns he's doing. He also got these skull bracelets.
BBSs.
All right, we won't. So he got this colorful one and then just the cream one. That was $10 altogether. And then we did ended up going to the mall in Jersey, and he got these shorts from Urban Outfitters. These are just part of the Urban Outfitters brand of BDG. And okay. And then I got this sweater. Yeah, sometimes it's good to off-season shop because stuff is discounted and, you know, it's gonna get cold soon, so why not just start buying stuff now? So yeah, I thought this was cool, the colors, the thread popping out and stuff like that. So
alright, so this concludes the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. And
like, comment, and subscribe.
On that note, and stay tuned for more videos. Peace.